As the sun sets on Banyin Pan, the Egyptian geese get active digging for aquatic rhizomes. These geese are often found in pairs and are highly territorial, protecting their own little patch.